What's up, boys? It's currently 9:45 in the morning. I slept in a little bit. I usually don't sleep in this late, but we're starting the day off a little late today. Thought I'd take you through my day just in the off season. So this is episode 2 of the off season grind.
So now we got the fit on. Gonna grab a pre-workout snack, head to the gym, hit back and buys, and then we'll do some lacrosse work after.
Well, we just pulled up to the gym. It's 10:19. I'm gonna hit back and biceps today. I got my girl filming me for a little bit, so it'll be fire. Make a little montage of that and then go back, do a little bit of lacrosse training, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, my money be buddy, my money talking. All new, I really don't want you. My money be talking, my money do dancers. Yeah, shut up. I already heard you, I don't wanna answer. You ruin everything, you touch, you a cancer. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm on that side where we win. No, you're not that guy, cause I'm him. Yeah, why about a big body right at the last at GLA came with your team? I don't wanna hear none of this shit you say. You care about your chinny chin chin. Man, I'm rocking that latest designer, the finest of fairies, the chinchilla skin. Yeah, they tryna copy the wave, and I told them they can't even surf away on it. Yeah, they steady be copying my Sunday, some birthday apparel, if I'm being honest. Yeah, why you been capping? What was it for the back and bicep workout? It's more of a bodybuilding workout, but I love that routine. Now I'm gonna finish off my 45 minutes of cardio. I usually do the side backs or the incline treadmill. So I'll catch you guys after that.
What's up, guys? Now we're gonna get a little bit of lacrosse training in. I'm gonna walk you through a little wall ball routine that you guys can all try, and then a little shooting routine. I kind of messed up my wrist, so there's gonna be no face-offs today, so let's go.
So I just wanna walk you through a wall ball routine that I did all through high school and middle school. Start off right-handed. I do like 50 to 100 of these, and then I do the same thing lefty, and then I alternate like this. I swing my hips around when I do that. I do 50 of those, then I go into one-handed both hand. I do like 25 in a row with those, and then as a face-off guy, I like to work on my shovel passes because I use those a ton, so do that. And then lastly, I just do some BTVs.
How did he does it? Stuck in the mix, mixed fields, yeah, cause I love it. 45 seconds, you wonder who off, who does it? Yeah, and it's way too far, gonna save that shit, I won't touch it. Back of a shotgun, brick, kick back like buckets. Snapping the face in my circle like Kit Kat does it. I could take a little bitch if I want to, yeah, but that does it. I just chatted that GC5, took a straight at that shot, took a lay to my house. They asked how the hell I made money, I couldn't even tell them cause I don't know how.
Turn up the beat till it blazing, yeah, turn up the beat till it blown. You a 2-4 gun, could've say that shit, so perk that, yeah, on the couch. I'm a big dog, yeah, you a mouse.
So yeah, that's what my typical day consists of. Just go to the gym in the morning, a little bit of lacrosse, usually some wall ball, shooting and face-off work. I'll get reps some other days with some other college guys. Also, I just wanted to give a massive thank you to all of you guys for all the support. We're about to hit 100K on TikTok, which is literally crazy. We're gonna be blowing up this year on social media. I'm gonna make as many videos as I can for you guys. And that concludes the day, but I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. You guys love the ones I did on TikTok, so I'm gonna do my first YouTube giveaway. I'll be giving away these three heads right here. It's gonna be two OG duels. These things are both perfectly broken in along with an OG CEO. If you wanna enter, all you gotta do is comment on this video, done, and also subscribe. So that's gonna be it for today. Episode 3 will be coming out soon, and I will announce the winner for that on that video. Good luck, guys. Peace.